And in BSU baseball news, senior outfielder Tyler Nelson was named to the American Baseball Coaches Association Rawlings NCAA Division II All-Central Region Second Team. Nelson hit .434 on the season with 8 homers and 45 RBIs. He led the team in 7 offensive categories and set 4 program records this year. He's the first Beaver since 2012 selected for the award.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.